Yeah, guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm actually continuing with the zombie series, and I did just try and record this, but obviously it didn't work because the sound would not come off the TV. Just to double check. Yes, it comes out. Right, so last episode, not really quite sure what we got. I think we got a new outfit, and I think it was the dual-wield mod I was featuring as well. Not quite sure. I've been doing this series in a long time, so without further ado, we're going to get started. We need a car, so we haven't really got a car, we need one of them. And then I think next episode we're going to go to Polito Bay, so that'll be something fun. You ain't nothing but a bum. One zombie tried running away, which isn't good. A couple of survivors over at the Sandy Shore Airstrip. Should we get a plane? A plane wouldn't be a bad idea. I guess that settles that. Don't think there's a plan. Right, I'm going to cut straight to it and we're going to see if we can find a vehicle. I also want to do a bit of sniping as well, see if we can scope some out. We need to try and get a better sniper ammo. See if we can get some, like, an extended clip or some incendiary rounds or something like that. But we will need more ammo for this. No, so, yeah, not that, sorry, for this. I wonder what happened to the Mark II though. I knew I had a Mark II and I've lost it, so that's brilliant. So we're going to go and do a bit of sniping. Got to do some pro sniping skills here. Going to be running at a stupid amount of speed, like, look at that running. Boom. Like a sentry gun. You know, I'm not going to kill all the zombies, I'm actually going to wait for it. And what's this newspaper say? Can't really see it. Anybody in here? No? I don't even know if we checked this area last time. Still check to see if there's anyone here. Make sure the zombie can't follow us, but it doesn't matter. Just kill him anyway. Make sure that these zombies can't see us either when he's crouched down on the character. Does not want to obey that order. What about C? That's why we should have crouched. Can we crouch now? Yes, obviously we can now, but we couldn't then. Right, I've got this out just in case we need it. I think we lost them though. Right, we must have lost them. Okay. We need to start running around trying to search for some more supplies, because I cannot see no supplies. I'm stuck on something like that. See if we can get on top of this plane. No? We're not getting on top? Okay, maybe not then. Doesn't look like there's not inside this plane. I think we already checked if Trevor was in last episode. I'm not quite sure. That is glitchy. I'm not quite sure because last episode, I don't know. Because I did an episode between this one and the last one. If you're not getting what I mean. Basically, I tried recording one and it didn't work. So, that's what I mean. Alright, crates. We'll probably need to use some crates before we get to the military. There's no cars around besides them, but they're spawned. Right, there's a woman there, so we're going to have to lead her away. Right, so we need to find a whip, so I'm going to go and try and find, there it is, right. We're going to go on here, I'd have a look around with some sniping and stuff, see if we can find anything useful or anything that maybe wanted to have a look at interest. We could have a look at those carts, see if there's anything in them. A couple of them are open, a couple of them are closed. My question is, how did that get here? It might have always been here, I don't know. I have no idea. Right. So, yeah, this road. I think someone's at that train. Can't see anyone from here though. Don't see no one. Might have been a survivor. There's a card on there we could get. It might have been a survivor on the train. Is there any survivors down there? I don't see any at all. I think those zombies didn't see us, so let's get out of here while we can. We just looked like something weird to them, so they won't follow us. I hope. Okay, never mind. Okay, right. Jesus, okay, right. Shit. We need to try and get a group of survivors together, because every time we try and get some survivors, it never really works. It never really works at all, guys. So we need to try and get some survivors. That was not good. This gun isn't suppressed. How was that? You guys hear that as well? I think it came from over here. I heard like a distant explosion. Okay, and now this is actually getting interesting because I did not plan for any distant explosion. I just planned to come out and get some items. So now I'm actually interested, where did that explosion come from? I'm thinking it could have come from over here. But yet again, it could have come from over there where the survivors are. But yet again, if that's true, it might be Trevor, in fact. Or Michael. His zombie's going that way, so. I don't know, it could be Trevor or Michael. His controller, man. What the hell? Right, I actually don't want to be seen. So let's just loot these and then duck down. Like, Franklin on the ground. Nice, okay. Not seen anyone. Ah, damn it. Man, you're a genetic experiment going on, dog. Where's the dot over there? Man, you suck. See what it's like in first person. Yes. Right, I'm not actually seeing anything though. A zombie go into something. Hang on, what's that? Yeah, let's snipe with a mouse. Boom. Okay, that was a bad idea. Alright, let's loot all these zombies and let's go check out that camper van. See if there's anything in it. Because if there is, we could loot it. Or if there's any survivors, we could group with them. I don't know what you guys think, but that sounds like a perfect idea. I think the looting them would be brilliant. But yeah, again, grouping with them would be even better. So I know what you think in the comments now. Should we loot them or should we group with them? I think we should group with them. Alright, let's go have a look in fact. It looks like they crashed into the water. I don't want anyone to spot me, so I'm trying to stay as low as possible. Trying to move quickly, but as quietly as possible. Trying to proceed with caution. Caution, Franklin. Duck down. Franklin, duck. Just... That's better. Look. Even better, but that's better. God damn it, Franklin. So let's take out all these zombies. Right, I'm gonna shoot with a mouse because I have better accuracy with a mouse. Betterish. Okay, do you know what that will have to do for the sniping? Come on, Franklin, duck down, man. There you go, that's a bit better. Right, there's hostiles. Where's the hostiles? They're quite far away. Still trying to move with caution. It doesn't look like anybody's home. I can't tell if there's anyone in the back. Right, we're gonna take it. So yeah, let's have a look in the back. No, I don't see anyone in the back. So we're just gonna move out of the water so we can inspect it a bit more. Now that kicks ass. Right, so looking at this, it looks like a modified van. Looks like it's been modified just to get through the zombie apocalypse, but I wonder where they were going. It's a gun on top, let's get a closer look at this. Look at these guys. Right, yeah, now we can actually have a look in the back, because the back doors are locked, so... Okay, yeah, perfect time to use this gun, I think. Okay, maybe not, because they're not targeting us. Maybe they're the people for the truck, because they knew exactly where to get off. So maybe this is their truck. Maybe it's not survival, maybe it's hostiles. And maybe this group died or something. Maybe they got out to check something and they died. But where's the bodies? And where's the artillery? See, look, if they was coming for this truck, they would have failed as well, no problem. They would have failed that, no problem at all. Wonder what their vehicle was. Or where the bodies are. See, look, the bodies just go. Yeah, let's take this. Yeah, I think the ambulance was theirs, but their bodies are gone. So let's just take this back. Yeah, so what I was basically getting at, guys, is that this vehicle must have been a previous scout, like scout crew or skeleton crew, something like that. And they must have come out at night or at morning or whatever to look for some supplies. And obviously, they must have got stuck somewhere, or they must have found something, so they pulled over, or something must have happened, so they obviously pulled over. And I think they died, and the bodies are gone. So I don't see any bodies. Like we just saw over there, that crew's bodies were gone instantly as well. So what I'm trying to think, were they a crew that just came out looking for stuff and got stopped and they're dead, or were they spying on us? Now, there's a crate drop over there. I'm actually going to go for that crate drop. We're going to go for that crate drop and we're going to take this with us. Okay, they're attacking the survivors. That messed up real bad. Right, so let's snipe them. Franklin, put your phone away. Oh, they've noticed us. Franklin does not want to duck down. Are they dead? Oh Jesus, that was lucky. Okay, now this has some kick. So look, the bodies are gone again. Do not get back up. Four weapons. What weapons did we get? We got special carbine. We got bulletproof shotgun. We got a fire extinguisher. And we got, I think that's it. No. Fire extinguisher and I think some grenades. Or some tear gas. So we got them. We also going to need to drink something. There's another. Right, so we've got no cooked meat, but we've got enough water. So. Okay, right, so where is this one? Okay, let's go. After this one, jeez, right, yeah, after this one we should find some survivors, because we need to get some survivors out of Sandy Shores. That's where we're going, from Sandy Shores to Polito Bay. We're going to Polito Bay to look for some more survivors. And then also try and go from Polito Bay to... From Polito Bay to Zancudo, and I think Zancudo will be our last stop. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I think Zancudo will be our last stop. Now, it is a crazy idea. Right, we don't have anything we could use against them unless we use our sniper. Oh, explosion made me miss my shot. Okay, right, that's all of them dead. And there's some survivors as well, so we can go get them. Jesus. Holy crap. Okay, quick, run away. There's money, I want that money. We need it for fuel. We have $278 though, but we need that money for fuel. Franklin, enter. Right, now we need to go get those survivors. And we can fuel up on the way. Because this did not have much fuel. Oh, controller. Eventually, guys, I will use mouse and keyboard. I'm kind of in between. Right, so that's fuel up. Cost a lot to fill it up, bloody hell. $1 my ass. Right, so let's go get these survivors. I don't think I can get all of them. Oh, they're all dead. No, never mind, I thought they were all dead. Okay, so I will have you. I will also have you. And I do want that woman, but she ran away, so I'll have you. Come here, come here, come here. Oh no, wait, we've got 5 seats. Luckily, you get to come with us as well. Hello. So, everyone in the truck. There's 5 seats, so all of you can fit in.
Die, asshole.
You can all fit in, what are you doing? One, get on the gun. Get on the gun. Get on the gun. Do I have to get vehicle follow? Oh, no. I want you in the... Oh, damn it. Alright, so what did you do? Kick him out? Right, you have the authorization of vehicle follow. Targets. Right, nice shooting. Right, our survivor has the opportunity to vehicle follow. I don't think we're going to get any more survivors, so you're all in combat. So what I think we're going to do is take this back. I think we're going to take this back and sleep the night, and I think tomorrow we're going to go and get out of train. I think that's what we'll do. Yeah, we'll go get our train. There we go. Everyone come on in. In here. As soon as you're all through the door, we can all lock up. Well, I need you all up here, in fact. You all in? Okay, they're all in the shop, so we can lock up. Right, here we go. Right, so now we're back in our house, so what we're actually going to do is... I'm going to end it here. And we're going to go and get the train next episode, so we're going to go to Toledo Bay. So, hey guys, thanks for watching, and goodbye. Brother, it's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.